The U.S. Department of Agriculture's Gulf of Mexico Initiative, or GOMI, seeks to improve the quality of water as it drains off land and before it gets to areas inhabited by wildlife. USDA's Natural Resources Conservation Service is helping producers in Texas limit nutrient and pesticide runoff.
The GOMI will assist the local landowners with conservation efforts, whether it be through cross-fencing, livestock water development, through enhancement programs, through the WRP, which is a wetland reserve program, which we have quite a few of those along this river. We also have the grazing lands initiative, along with the incentives for nutrient management for the cropland.
An NRCS official said at a GOMI press conference that making conservation improvements would affect downstream water quality.
In some areas, a lot of what's going on is that we're having a lot of nutrient and pesticide erosion into those river systems. And as a result, that impacts the wildlife and fish habitat. We hope that by implementing the conservation programs that in a partnership effort, we're working with landowners, that over a period of time, that we will begin to see some positive effects with regard to water quality.
Texas rancher Dallas Ford says GOMI assistance could be a real benefit for landowners looking to make environmental improvements.
Hopefully, that's what we all want to do, to make sure that anything that we do definitely is going to make an impact on the betterment of our whole ecological area.
The Texas GOMI initiative will focus on three watersheds that flow into the San Antonio Bay and then to the Gulf of Mexico. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.